freelancer, walk me through your resume. Let me tell you a secret. They have your resume and they can read. They don't need or want you to walk through every bullet point. Here's what you should do instead. First, tailor your answer. This is your time to really dig in and make sure you're highlighting the skills, education, and experiences that make you the perfect fit for the role. Second, make sure you're highlighting your achievements using the STAR method. Third, make sure you've read the job description beforehand so that your answer comes off clean and polished. Make a quick T-chart, list the skills and responsibilities of the job description in one side and your experiences as they directly relate to those skills on the other side. That way you know exactly what to highlight when it comes time to walk me through your resume. Follow for more. Teach me how. If I was with some other chick and someone happened to see, and when you asked me about it, I said it wasn't me. Would you believe me or up and leave me? How deep is our bond if that's all it takes for you to be gone? We only humans, girl, we make mistakes. To make it up, I do whatever it takes. I love you like a fat kid love cake. You know my